how to change your home screen icon size when using a smartphone. If you want to be bigger or longer or going to be smaller, your home screen apps layout on any other smartphone, then this video for you guys. In this video, I'm going to show you all the first step by step how to bigger your apps or how to smaller your apps any kind of smartphone or any kind of app size. So let's see how to do it. Well guys, the very first thing to do is going to open up your setting first. As you can see, it's my phone setting anyway. You need to scroll down here and have to find out a wallpaper. Click this one as well. Now go to the tab, the option called icons. Tap this one as well. As you can see, you got option here to icon size. Also, you're going to be go back from here and go to type the setting option. You're going to be the size box and going to be type icon. And give icon size or icon. And we got a option here to how to change your icon size. As you can see, icon size. Now what you need to do is just going to be tap this option to arrow icon. It's just going to be tap to left side here. How many times you want to be smaller? As you can see, if you're going to be trying to move here, this apps is going to be bigger. If you're going to be tap the left side here, apps are going to be smaller. I think this one would be perfect for me. Now do we go back from here, and I'm going to go back for cutting this one. As you can see, your home and icon size is going to be smaller from the previous one. So guys, here's the process how to change your apps icon size when you're using a smartphone. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.